Yo, why are you picking flowers?
For my Valentine, duh.
You do know that our school is selling flowers for $2 each and will be given out on February 13th.
What? Since when?
Since today, actually.
That's crazy. I didn't know that.
Yeah, so instead of picking flowers from somebody else's property, you should buy a rose for that special somebody.
Okay, thank you. I'll do that.
Several bad puns later.
Support the class of 2020.
One rose for $2.
Three roses for $5.
Oh, isn't there six roses for $10? Well, anyways, I'd like to buy a rose. Keep the change.
Okay.
No.
Hey, Abby, can you deliver this to for me?
Sure, of course. Oh, Gael, this is from a special someone.
From Megan. Wait, how old are you?